Lee, what stage are we at with the rehearsals here?
We're about a week before the final performance now, or the first night anyway, and that goes up on Wednesday the 15th of April. So we're doing run-throughs at the moment. We did a run-through yesterday, and we're doing one today, and that's a final one for a week, so I'll give them a bit of a break, because they've worked very hard.
And how do you think it's going?
It's going very well, actually. It's all coming together nicely. You know, sometimes you get these dress rehearsals and or rehearsals when you pull your hair out and you think, is it ever going to happen? But no, they're so good. They're really great pupils and they've done a fantastic job and I'm very pleased and proud of them.
And here we are on Easter holidays, yep. And staff and pupils are in at school. That shows something, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, we've always shown, we've put on great shows, and the commitment of our players is fantastic. And as you say, new staff as well. We've got our creative arts team, who are the art department and the music department, all helping us out. And you know, they're doing a wonderful job, and I'm very, very happy they've given up all this time.
And do you get a chance to do a dress rehearsal down on the Thames side, or is it all here?
Yeah, we will do. We're on Tuesday, we're going to do a dress rehearsal in the afternoon, and on Wednesday morning, that's the morning before the show as well. So they'll be a little bit tired Wednesday night, but as they say, you know, Doctor Theatre, and they'll just get on with it.
Is it Wednesday, Thursday, Friday of next week?
Yes, yeah. Well, we've got a HIVI unit here. We're hearing impaired and visually impaired pupils at our school, and we're very inclusive with those. So the signers work with us, and they've been working with us in rehearsals. And on the Wednesday night, there's a sign performance. So anybody's welcome to come along. It's you know, our pupils that are deaf from our school will be coming along, but anybody in the community is welcome to come along and see it. And there'll be a sign performance on that evening.
Get peace of love.
Thyroid Cameras will be back on the Wednesday morning to check on that dress rehearsal and see how things are going. If you fancy the show, then catch it at the Thameside next Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Full details on the school website.